The USS Wasp is headed home. The Navy says the amphibious assault ship will return to Naval Station Norfolk on Monday. The Wasp has been gone for 2 years. Its home port temporarily moved to Japan. The ship and her crew helped beef up the U.S. military presence in Asia.